I have little reason to doubt that the world's human population continues to boom, continues to grow, particularly over the last century or so. And I also have no doubt that there are individuals and groups out there who would prefer a smaller population and have depopulation agendas. But beyond that, out of wartime situations and in the current contemporary situation, say spanning over the last couple of decades or so, can you cite regions around the world where a depopulation agenda is working? And where are the figures to show that it is working?